Hi there, in this video I will show you how to fix installed apps are not showing on the home screen of Android Smart TV. So let's get started. As you can see here, I already installed Google Chrome application on my TV, but it is not showing anywhere. To fix this problem, you need to install an application from Google Play Store. So open your Play Store and search for Sideload. Install the Sideload launcher. Once the application is installed, open it. As you can see here, my Chrome application is showing here. Let's see how to add it on your TV home screen. Go to the plus icon and select Sideload. After that, you can open any application from here. That's it. Thanks for watching.